I'm Bruce Hamilton from News for Jax. Joe Biden won the battleground prizes of Michigan and Wisconsin, reclaiming a key part of the Blue Wall, slipped away from Democrats 4 years ago, dramatically narrowing President Trump's pathway to re-election. A full day after Election Day, neither candidate had cleared the 270 Electoral College votes needed to win the White House. But Biden's victories in the Great Lakes states left him at 264, meaning he's one battleground state away from crossing the threshold and becoming president-elect. A traffic stop in St. John's County led to the arrest of a man suspected in an international theft operation based out of Africa. Olusegun Oldenwall was one of four people recently indicted in Fort Worth, Texas, on charges of organized criminal activity. With another 4,423 confirmed coronavirus cases added and data released yesterday by the Florida Department of Health, the state is now averaging 4,184 new cases a day over the past 2 weeks. And a rookie sixth-round quarterback preparing to make his first NFL start for the Jags because of an injury. Sound familiar? Jaguars coach Doug Marrone has a bit of experience with that. So when Jake Luton makes the start for the Jaguars Sunday against the Texans at the Bank, it's something that both Marrone and Jags fans know all too well. The news continues on Channel 4 and newsforjax.com. I'm Bruce Hamilton. Have a great day.